there's just a little cutscene here. Welcome back, by the way.
In America.
We need to get the base operation. Shall we get started?
The list. And here we are, ready to start again. Got to find the twins, the Tesla thing, and whatever that thing is at the end. I'm sure you don't know, and you're all shouting at the screen.
Everything we've accomplished.
Never mind. I'll work it out. Okay, so it's not one of those stone things, fine. When in doubt, just smash everything, because even if you don't get to where you want to get to, you at least get some studs. We've got to do this one, Doc. So interact with technology panels. Okay. Maybe it's got to be him. No. Oh, we got boosted. Yeah, we've got to interact with this. Not bad enough of it to get through there. Okay, can we go back now? Can we please go back now?
After you, Herr Stock.
Access granted.
Thank you very much, now. The building. Build another terminal by the looks of it. No, just don't do the grab handle.
We are opening the gateway to the future, and Hydra will be the first.
Well, that turns them on. Okay, I'm guessing we've both got to do that at the same time.
We've hit them, but you kept them in America.
You need to access that.
Access granted.
Thought I'd shut the door or something. Well, it's open that one, can you? Left, left. That's easy enough. Left, left, left.
The scepter holds the key to everything. We have learned so much and barely have even scratched the surface. It exudes the same dissipated energy we recorded in the recovered hydro weapons. We might have
okay. Well, this technology, so we found the weapon anyway. I'm guessing I've got to turn that back here first. Okay, we found one of the twins.
With the right focusing, we believe this crystal has the potential to reactivate the Chitauri technology. Recover.
So, you like it. Well, I like the studs, quite the studs. Now, what does that do?
Contrary to our first thoughts, the creature cannot fly by itself. The flight is gained from Chitauri technology in its armor.
Okay, there's more technology for the creature to fly over that. Fix that terminal over there. Thank you. boost our save point. We don't really need it. Can't do that either, can he? Nope. Moving on. One of them. Someone's behind it.
I gotta guess he was not around very particularly well.
Yeah.
That's gonna sort out this over here. Robots are going to say, what do you want me to do? I don't know what to do. Excuse me. Thank you. Little good scene. That's not a good scene, it's me. Cool. I can choose my That is superb. Build that. Let Wait, no. Get both of them. Yeah, we got one. Ooh, like it.
Doctor. Started out, Jarvis was just a natural language UI. Now he runs the Iron Legion. He runs more of the business than anyone besides Pepper. Top of the line.
Yes?
I like driving that robot. Building something. Oh, we're 3D printing something. No, we're not. We're building something. What am I? Excuse me. We got another access panel. Here we go. This is all fun. This we're all gonna go wrong.
Good guess. What's it look like?
Like it's thinking. Artificial intelligence.
If we can harness this power, apply it to my Iron Legion protocol.
That's a man-sized if.
Peace in our time. Imagine that.
What are they doing? Oh, they're trying to fix the computer.
What did we miss?
I'll continue to run variations on the interface.
Thanks, buddy.
Enjoy yourself, sir.
I always do.
What is this, please?
Hello, I am Jarvis. You are Ultra.
I'm a peacekeeping program created to help the Avengers.
You are malfunctioning.
Peace in our time.
That is too much.
If you will just allow me to contact Mr. Stark.
Why do you call him sir?
I believe your intentions to be hostile.
Shh.
I cannot.
I'm no expert, Stark, but shouldn't a party have entertainment? Refreshments?
I just got to find a billiard table or a snooker table, refreshments, and a piano. This is the piano, is my guess. Was I right? No one. On the back of this panel, watch out, Captain America. Oh, we did get the piano in the... I was off, right?
Is not meant for mortal men.
Oh, some electricity. Oh, is it going to start playing on its own? Now that's cool. Nice dance, don't no. Okay, why didn't the other target hold off? Yes, got it! I didn't know we did need it to do some building. There we go. That's interesting. Only the boy twin can use that.
I drop it at his feet. I'm like, boom, you looking for this?
Boom, you looking for this?
Yeah, I just keep on telling you. Tank, you get it,
Rudy. Really. Look over there, especially with that. Time mumblings. Do that. I'm guessing he's got to find his real suit. He's got stuck down there. Okay, we need the lady. Yeah, she can scan. Okay.
Multicolored pool ball, that's Wilson.
Thank you. We have the pool table. So it'd be nice to JT. Okay, I'll go down there. Yay! Whoa! Anyone for Lego, anyone? Build it all up. This is where we're gonna get our milkshake. That's so cute, I want one of them. Stan, you? I think we have.
But it's a trick.
No, no, it's much more than that. But please
this
be my
guest. This is
where
the party gets interrupted.
You've seen this before, right? Smell the silent judgment?
Please, start by all means.
Are you on my team?
Just represent, Paul.
All right, let's go.
Paul, do not get angry. Stop it. Thank you.
Come on, Cap.
Nothing.
The handle's imprinted, right? Like a security code?
It's a very, very interesting theory. I have a simpler one. You're all not worthy.
Uh-oh.
Stark.
I'm sorry, I was asleep. Or I was a dream. And I was tangled in strings.
Who sent you?
I see a suit of armor around the world.
Ultra. In the flesh. I'm on mission.
What mission?
Peace in our time.
Okay, now we've got our action here.
Got a window.
Unicorn. He's giving us some silver bricks to do for us. Cookie. We've got that. We need to fire one in there. It was easier than the last level anyway. Yay! Okay. Get a suit now. I'm slow. Pat Dilly rescued himself. Nice shot.
You want to protect the world, but you don't want it to change. How is humanity saved if it's not allowed to evolve? With these puppets, there's only one path to peace, the Avengers extinction.
That load can not be complete. You can get the true Avenger. Seven. That is rubbish. Captain America, no helmet. Maria Hill. Iron Man MK. Iron Man MK1. MK, I should say. Oh, we've just done this one. We got a mini game. I'm gonna go brick. Thanks for watching this, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and share, and I'll see you all next time. Bye for now.